Thank you for coming. My name is Dr. Victor Reed. Over the past 10 years, I put together a state-of-the-art research facility in order to study and implement groundbreaking genetic and biological experiments. I'm here to report that on December 2nd, Elizabeth was born. To my knowledge, she is the first human clone.
We are altering her genes and making them stronger. She will be a smarter, stronger version of us.
Is it okay if she's up here?
You want to hold her? All the difficulties, the awful mistakes.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Ambition, pride. Tell you the truth, I don't know. I never stopped long enough to ask.
It's what we haven't prepared for that I am most worried about.
You lied!
If I told you the truth, you would have left.
Human evolution.